Runners are in. The signal is given. We're set to race. Strathalbyn, race two. We're ready. Gonna Do Value, the pink, the favourite. Set to race. Away, Gonna Do Value stepped okay. Good speed. Dulcie Palms is going to drive and lead. Stalking Storm getting through and out wider is Gonna Do Value. Finding the rail, spring double. Gonna Do Value cop the check there. Then Watto's Revenge, Trickeration. Salubi Anchor and Midnight Mitch, but clear Stalking Storm over spring double. And Stalking Storm beat spring double. Third Watto's Revenge and fourth Gonna Do Value. Behind those came Trickeration, Midnight Mitch from Salubi Anchor. And Dulcie Palms, the one that was up there early, ended up being the last one home. The time here is around 18 and 20 after the running of race number two. And too good here. Straight through to find the early lead, Stalking Storm. He was able to hunt through, grab the front. Spring Double got over well from the wide draw into second spot. Just couldn't chase away the tearaway speed. And number three, Watto's Revenge in third, eight is fourth home, Gonna Do Value. She copped a little bit of a check off the back, but certainly nothing that stopped her from winning the race. Number four, Stalking Storm, Stephen Coach, Gavin Bright, a red brindle dog, December 2015, Shifty Sticker, She Ain't Late. Second, going to seven, which is Spring Double, Greg Board, a black dog, January 2017, Dinah Double One, Fantastic Emma. And number three, which is Watto's Revenge, Des Denton, a white and black dog, December 2015, Watto Lotto just for show. 4-7-3-8, fourth race two, Strathalbyn. All clear. It's all clear. 4-7-3-8. All clear, Strathalbyn.